just looking to break all these lines every now and then across and obviously vertically. We can use a bit of stone and stuff as a bit of backfill as we go. So, there's some bricks to use as well. So, you need so much mortar in there. As we come through here, so we could do a jumping up a bit there. We might come through it that high again. See what this one's like. That's not bad. A bit close to that joint there. And nip a bit off there. Him in there. Like that. He can take us up to that height. And through there a bit. See if we can get up to that line somehow. Got 101. Let's see what this does. It's not bad there. Like that. Wrong place though. Needs to be about there. I could put him about there. It's not bad. Just about get away with him. Sitting in the middle of those joints, sort of fill in there near now. He's good, let's see if we can go. We're coming over a touch here. Just about get over that. Flattish in here. Just knock the edge of this off. Like that. See if we can get a square one to bring us up to height there. No. Just undo it. We can shape that. far away. Just a bit off that bottom corner there. I'll bring something that height there now. Let's with a decent enough fit. Bit thin really, but the bed's a bit. Yes, that's a good fit, that. As is this one. I have to just go with two smaller ones. A bit annoying, but there, this'll do. In there like that, and then him in there like that. That's the job. Decent fit. There's a decent fit. A bit close to that. I can just knock that off and go in there. Not bad at all, eh? Similar to this, I reckon. Can you in like that. And the other one. Just need to do all the little pieces in the middle now. Fill up a bit. So these bricks. Just wants a sort of rustic finish on it. Run the brush across the joints.